so we just gotta wait or rest until nighttime. So we can go to the graveyard and begin the quest. Hope we find some potions of extra healing on this quest. We need a few of them. Because, especially with mints, the regular healing doesn't work that well.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Okay, so it's 10. We sleep until...
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
8? That's that weird noise.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Eight hours. It's 6.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
So it's still light.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I mean, so we just sleep for another 8? That'll be 2 a.m. Yeah, that'll be perfect. Alright, never mind.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Your hamster should teach you to be quiet and go to sleep. Okay. Dark time. So we can take this off of her before I forget. And now her stats are back to normal.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Where's the alarm guy? Who is the alarm guy? Government graveyard.
Ready to go?
Let's do it. Hello? Amina and Rabia, and there's a door here, some kind of room or hallway.
Live by the sword, live a good long time.
Rabia Bilkis Sukaina.
A den of stinking evil.
Cover your mouth. Come to the tomb of the
unproved. We will leave no crevice untouched.
That was like a semi-jump scare for me. So Rabia says, who has come to the tomb of the unproved?
It makes no difference. Their fate is written.
Amina speaking. Writing can be rewritten. Nothing is certain.
They are correct. The unproved prophet's fate is evidence enough of that.
Bilkis. I am Sapphire. Who are you? Why do you linger here in this place of death?
The fiendish Caliph of Halwa trapped our spirits here.
She says Caliph. She said Caliph. The other one said Caliph.
Our punishment is just.
It is cruel and pointless.
I'm sorry to hear that, but I'd be sorrier still to hear more about it. What were you punished for?
For nothing.
For nothing?
For our failure to save the Prophet and his mother from Rabia's treachery.
Raffia? Who's that?
Centuries ago, we four predicted the coming of a great prophet who would lead our people to fortune and prosperity.
When her husband died, we arranged for the Caliph to take the prophet's mother-to-be, Badiat, under his protection.
Yes, I understand.
The Caliph's interest in Badiat had nothing to do with protecting her. Though she was heavy with another man's child, the lecherous eel made her part of his harem.
Right. Yeah, I just wanted to exploit her. Caliph, Caliph, and elsewhere I've heard it say Caliph. So we got three different pronunciations. I don't know which is the correct one. Kind of wondering.
Badiat impressed the Caliph with her talent for weaving beautiful abas and kaftans. He commanded his merchants to buy her the finest silk.
A kaftan, I think, is a hat? I'm not sure. I have no idea what an aba or abba is.
He tried to curry favor with the Prophet's mother. In doing so, he did a great injustice to his other wives.
The Caliph's first wife, Rafia, had been in charge of all weaving for the household.
Oh, so that Rafia's the first wife.
Badiat leveraged her unborn son's future power to usurp Rafia's rightful role.
Damn.
Badiat earned her place in the Caliph's household.
She earned Rafia's enmity and paid the price.
Rafia arranged to poison Badiat with help from one of us.
Ooh, which one?
Too late, we learned of Rafia's plan. We rushed to warn the Caliph, but Badiat was already dead.
As was the supposed prophet she carried in her womb.
So this is some kind of prophecy? This one was a prophet or believed to be?
The Prophet Unproved.
Blinded by fury, the Caliph had us buried down here.
We stand guard over the bones of the Prophet, and those he never had a chance to save.
That's a little extreme, don't you think? Only one of you helped murder Badiat. Wondering which one it is. Why cast all four of you down?
The Caliph was a petty man.
It was the treachery of one that killed the Prophet, but the failure belongs to us all.
We should have saved him. Just say that last part.
We did all that we could. It was not enough for the Caliph. Once he lost his precious Badiat, we were doomed.
A tragic tale. I am truly sorry for your misfortune.
Save your sorrow for the Prophet Unproved and Badiat.
Yes, the usurper and the unborn are the only ones worthy of sympathy here. Spare not a thought for the poor rejected Rafia, or we four unjustly punished guardians of the truth.
Oh, so all four of you. Okay, so Rafia is the fifth one. We're going to be fighting Rafia later, aren't we? And Badiat. And maybe this prophet fetus thing. I don't know. They're all ghosts, by the way. So it's going to be a baby ghost. Fetus. Can we have a fetus ghost? Is that a thing? There's room enough in my heart to feel pity for you all. I kind of don't want to bring up the Shroud of the Improved. They're not going to want to give it over, and they're going to fight us. Yeah, there's room enough in my heart to feel pity for you all.
Some of us do not deserve pity.
Well, I'll feel it for you all the same, but if you'll excuse us, we must now venture further into the crypt.
Go enjoy it. Take what you will and destroy what you don't. We cannot avenge ourselves. But you can strike a blow against the memory of the Caliph and the Prophet Unproved.
Oh, so they want us to take... They might want us to take the Shroud. I didn't anticipate that.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Very good.
stand back for justice.
If that is what you want.
Ooh. A piece of silk. Lamp of oil. Gold statue and some kind of magical scimitar here. They don't seem to mind that we took it. A small golden statue depicting a young boy. A bolt of fine silken cloth. Lamp filled with oil. Not usable by anyone. And a scimitar plus one. Thrown in the bag of holding. So if we...
Every hamster has his day.
The others don't talk?
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
I mean, they talk, but they don't... We can't initiate dialogue. Oh, now they don't talk at all. Okay.
I am ready. Certainly.
Sweetly.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. You require fleet of foot and all that.
I don't think any of these are going to be secret doors, like hidden things.
I can do that.
Oh. Ew. Bloated spiders. I don't suppose we can backstab a spider, could we? Wait. Yeah.
Yoshimo is willing.
Oops.
You're right behind me, right?
Chip trap.
Very well. Hiya. Yokata.
Just wait for the webs to go away.
All the world is blind to my passing.
That's right. No one here but us. You take the lead. I'll watch your back.
No, you interrupted yourself.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Yeah, boring, but...
That's right. No one here but us shadows.
Should be gone momentarily.
All the world is blind to my passing. Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Yoshimo left shadows.
What would you have me do? That's right.
All the
no
world...
One here
I can
but
dance
us
on the
shadows.
Head of a pin as well.
Yeah, I don't hear the webs
all
anymore.
The world. Where's fleet of foot and all that? Yoshimo is willing.
That's right. No one here but as you wish.
All the world
Oops.
Is blind. You're right behind me, right? Pay attention.
Oh god, there's a lot more. Crap. Where'd they all come from? Small spiders now. Alright, we need help. There's three people. Oh.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Armored, sharpened, and raring to go! Butt kicking for goodness!
Get me to Dragonmaid's Respite.
Is she poisoned? So it doesn't say she's poisoned. We're here? Okay. Yikes. Yeah, you gotta take that. Oh, there. He's out.
Your life shall be mine.
Come on, help him out.
You if I have to.
If you have to, just hurt him.
That's not right.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Oh, really? I don't want that. I can't customize if dead, huh? Or in that state? That doesn't seem to happen. I think I just have AI off. Just attack enemies, right? Whoops, that's not it. Script. Prefer range weapons. Yeah. Actually, do that for me as well. Prefer range weapons. Hopefully the minute meteors count as range weapons for that purpose. Okay.
for the eyes, Boo!
I won't let
go
my
for
be
the
hurt.
Eyes! Yeah!
Alright. Anyone poisoned? No. Alright, let's bring him back then. No, Aerie. See, that's what I don't want to happen. See, she used stone skin. And this stuff is not switched on. Yeah, I didn't. Okay, I don't know why that happened. Yeah, if they keep doing that, I'm gonna have to turn it back off again. But yeah. Oh, see? Alright, I'm turning that off. I mean, that's fine. You're healing him. It's actually...
Very well. Hi-ya.
Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to heal him fully. With the complete heal. But it's silly to use that now. I guess we gotta rest. Oh, it's her stuff too. He's taking her stuff. Shadow armor. That's her stuff. That character is dead. You hold on to her things. I think if we just rest, she comes back to life. Yeah, this is his stuff, right?
Apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
Yeah, put anything on the ground. Okay. I think the rest is hers. Yeah. Now, I think this doesn't work. Yeah, it doesn't work. So I think... Alright. I think if we just rest...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
She'll be fine. Oh, Laconia.
Trust is for the foolish.
You jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Laconia, we're not betraying you. Let's see, what's really heavy that you have?
Swords, not words! Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Close the door. Okay. We rest. And she's back. Can have these back also, cause we need room. Killed by a bunch of spiders. What a revolting development. We can leave that off. While in the tomb.
Minsk, the bigger they are, the harder I hit.
He's like, Minsk? That's all they had to say. Okay.
Easy enough if you know what you're doing.
Do we know what we're doing? There was already a web trap.
That's right. No one here but us shadows.
All the world.
Thought you were agreeing
blind.
With me.
Nothing dangerous.
Very good.
Oh, we got more spiders.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. Fleet of foot and all that.
Yeah. Is he spotted?
If that is what you want.
Oh, he trapped.
Yoshimo is willing. All the world is blind to my passing.
I'm gonna wait till they go again.
I'll do it.
You're right behind me, right?
Stand back for justice!
Hang on, Axel.
Give it to me.
Armored, see battle bow? Run, bow, run!
All the world is blind to my passing.
Those webs are annoying. It's either they're hard to detect, or we just happen to be running into them when we're hiding in shadows instead.
All the world is blind to my passing.
A den of stinking evil. Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
All the world is blind to my passing.
That's right. No one here but us shadows.
Very well. Hiya.
No. We'll attack from range.
Yokata.
You point, but kicking for goodness.
Where are you going, man?
Swords, not words.
You called a spider a fool.